People was passing by him. People was thirsting, having to stand yourself back to say to others. The lie was happening. And all Jesus had to say was, Father, forgive them. But they know not. And then they tell me that there was an hour that came from 3 o'clock to 6 o'clock where the sun refused, where God turned his back on himself, where the world got so dark that even the corners got away. They said, but the voice cut through the dark, and the people heard, my God, why is thou forsaken? Yes, they were still fighting that battle. And the devil heard him cry out once again. He thought he had won. Later on, Jesus said, it is
finished.
He hung his head, and he died. Now, the lion of the world thought the lion of Judah was all over. Because when they took him down to the cross, they put him in a forest. He lay in the tomb for 3 days and 3 nights. The Bible said, but early, the first day of Jesus. I said, early, the first day of Jesus. He got up. He got up with all power in his hand. He said, yes, praise God. They both pray. Praise God. And then the line of you look at the line of the word, and all he could do was come and see. Because he knew that he had listened to me. Well, let me tell you something now. He's still running loose, but he's still confused. But Jesus has given us out that we might go through. If you stay later for Sunday school, you're going to find out that power is the gospel that dwells within you and dwells within me. And it leads us, it guides us, it teaches us, it protects us. My sisters and brothers, just hold on because Jesus is coming back. This is for us.
The Lord stands at the door now. The devil